Aim it!
My suggestion, you might wait if he feels, he does feel the pressure. He starts coming down, give him a round if he comes down. But he'll go up if you hit him now.
That's basically what she said. We just can't continue like this with the way things are going.
It kind of makes sense because if you feel here, you can feel that ridge. So the idea here is we're trying to figure. Are you guys comfortable trying to get blood on this one?
No, I'm not.
Okay. Dr. John's right here. Oh, perfect. Yeah.
Tell me where.
That's what we were using on here.
Okay.
Don't forget, there needs to be an ear biopsy as well.
Where is that?
So it should be in that bag.
Agreed.
And,
we don't do anything about it.
Have you been poking? Okay.
Well, I don't think he can get it over his head.
Yeah.
No, he can't.
No, he can't. He's either going to get smaller or bigger. Potentially 2 years. Yeah, the frequency and that stuff I have.
Okay, we'll write that and we'll get it.
Okay. After effect.
All photos. So all photos associated with this one.
Blah, 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 blah.
You know what you're saying better than I do.
Push. Push.
He does have a...
I need to finish this one first. And
these are nice.
I can use my edits.
Yeah. You can put up on the. Yeah, wherever.
Now, so I can get down there and.
Oh, to body.
Yeah. They're going to tour here first, but I wanted to get down there and just make sure.
And I have the full size. Okay, no worries. Thank you.
But
that's it.
I don't know, this guy doesn't look too stressed, but he's probably still woozy.
Yeah,
Aim it!